I'm not saying this is what's the case, but let's say this is the hypothetical that Pat Verbeek says, okay, I know that he's older, but Troy Terry is our best player, and we've set the ceiling for the Ducks salary cap at $7 million. If you'd like an 8-year deal, we'll pay you that, but you have to be south of Troy Terry. I wouldn't do that deal.